to this last of the lunchtime concerts.
Warm welcome to you, whether you are watching here in the room with us or online. It is great to have you with us. It's been wonderful, I'm sure you all agree, to return to live music making this semester, and we very much hope that you will join us again next semester. We are delighted to welcome back emerging artists from Scottish Opera, at least not to welcome back these specific emerging artists, because they're only emerging this year, but we have enjoyed our regular contacts with Scottish Opera, and it is great to have this year's group. Just to let you know, they have given us a very generous programme, and it is possible it may run slightly past two. Some of you we know need to be away promptly at 2 o'clock, and we won't be at all offended should you need to find a convenient break in the programme to do so. But do stay with us if you can. Those of you who were at the St. Andrew's Choruses last concert before lockdown will remember that we had the wonderful Leah Shaw, mezzo-soprano, as one of our soloists. And so I'm really, really glad to welcome her back with Toby to begin this afternoon's concert. Please give them a warm welcome. Thank you.
Scottish Opera. You saw Leah Shaw and Toby Hessian, our repetiteurs, performing Cruda Sorte from Rossini's L'Italiana in Algerie. And now Toby and I would like to perform Piangero from Handel's Giulio Cesare. At this point, Cleopatra is feeling completely hopeless.
Cesare, il mio bel nome, forse estinto, Cornelio, essi sui nervi. Good afternoon. My name is Glenn Cunningham, and Toby and I will now perform Lenski's aria from Tchaikovsky's opera, Eugene Onegin. That will then be followed by the two girls performing the evening prayer duet from Hansel and Gretel. In this aria by Lenski, he is about to fight a duel, and at this point he is contemplating life.
Thank you. much. That was Hola Pitoyable Aventure from Maurice Ravel's short opera L'Heure Espagnole, where Concepcion, the wife of one clockmaker and the mistress to two others, has had it with all of men and all of their antics, and she's venting her frustration. We follow on with two more French pieces, the first from Glenn Cunningham, who will be singing A Lève-toi Soleil from Gounod's Roméo et Juliette. And following that, we have Katrina Morrison, who will be... Katrina Hewitson. Too many Katrinas. And we've just been speaking about it as well. Katrina Hewitson will be singing Frère Voyer from Werther by Massenet. So please welcome...
Thank you. I've been playing with Scottish Opera since May, when I moved up to Glasgow from London. We've come to the point in this afternoon where all three of our singers are going to sing an ensemble together. Finding an ensemble for soprano, mezzo, and tenor is surprisingly difficult. Normally a baritone is required, or there's just nothing for this combination. But we found the beautiful end of Act Two trio from Stravinsky's The Rake's Progress. In this particular number, Anne Truelove, who is sung by Katrina Hewitson, has just arrived in London looking for Tom Rakewell, who left her several months ago in search of fame and fortune. And she's heartbroken to discover that Tom has been taken in by fame and fortune and is imminently getting married to Barbara the Turk, who is sung by Leah Shaw.
Thank you. Satisfied. Anymore.
To conclude this afternoon's recital, Katrina and I will perform the Watch duet from Die Fledermaus. Thank you very much for having us.
Astounding, I can feel my heart is pounding, and a figure, what pleasure does to kiss that creamy hand. Let me see if there's a chance.
So he told me, and I find him flirting coldly, quite a pleasure, bent a pleasure.
She's best in me, that's what I'm thinking. My lord, shall I?